and clear the last step down into that hole shot.
The men's big final underway for gold, silver, and bronze here at the 10th of 11 stop of the World Cup season in 2018. Getting the hole shot right now, wearing the green bib top, Jonas Lindner, the win here yesterday. Making a quick move, though, and a pass is Evan Drury. It's a little back and forth between those guys. Trying to get control, wearing the blue bib, Armin Nieder, the 30-year-old Swiss skier, in third place. And you see now the snow picking up. You've reflected, Lyman, that this snow has been getting chopped up. And now, at this point, with the men's big final, it is getting much worse for these guys. So you don't want to be in second or third position. A lot of snow flying up. So some crop dusting going on right now. Michael Leader, Kevin Drury in second place, Jonas Lindner.
Yeah, I mean, and that's a great place to be in. You're sending your spray right into the faces of those second and third place spots, but also those second and third place spots have the advantage of drafting off you. And you see it in Lindner coming up on the side, trying to get that pass on Drury. Does he have enough in the tank?
Kevin Drury dropping now, gravity pulling the guys down towards the finish. Can Kevin Drury win the first World Cup of his career? He does. He throws himself through. It's a photo finish, but it looks like it will go to Drury of Canada.
And great skiing.